Okay.
What the fuck was that?
I've never heard a voice like that. Okay.
So, 50, 100, 150, mirror, 200.
Let's do 100.
150.
Okay, 150.
I asked, but I already wanted to
do. Okay, so I need to do this.
Yep.
Oh, wait. Here we go.
I love Lakitu. Let's go. Really? You're going to be Rosalina?
Yeah, she's the most pretty out of all these bastards. All
right, so if you hit the little plus thing on your thing, you get the settings.
Plus thing.
Yep, top. Yep. See? Oh. And you can see which one's the fastest.
I don't even care. It doesn't even matter. They're all the same. Equal. Yeah. Mario World is built on equality, actually.
Look at these big-ass honking tires. Look at that.
Snooki, here I come. I spent the entire time messing around with the cam. That's right, we did, didn't we? Last time we tried to do something like this.
Did
we? Yeah. No, as long as it doesn't have a rainbow road, I'm okay.
So
I can't do rainbow road.
So rainbow road is what you're saying.
This one.
So you want to do the special cup?
Yeah, fine, let's do it.
It has rainbow road.
I know, let's do it.
Let's
bolty.
Let's start with something easy. Start with something easy. There's another rainbow road from Nintendo, Super Nintendo.
That's fine, yeah.
She's circuit, dragon drift, that's a little hard. We'll start with something easy.
Something really easy because I need to learn the controls. Right?
You know the controls.
Allegedly.
Alright, we'll start. This is really
easy. He's like the other new guy.
Why are you talking about these people?
No! I have the wrong tires! Ah!
Wait,
which, this is forward, right?
Yeah.
A is forward, huh?
I have the wrong tires.
Hey, welcome to Watch a Sucker for the first time in 20 years, and we are here. Oh, fourth place. I'm not good at being fourth place. Oh, shit. How do I fire? Holy shit. I hope you guys are enjoying yourselves.
You can hold two things. Oh, I don't even. Okay. Flaw. I don't know what I haven't.
Holy shit, I want a coin.
How do I do tricks?
Okay. How many coins do I have? Oh, you get 7.
No!
Coin! Oh! Fuck you, Luigi!
Don't
ink me! I can't see shit.
Yeah.
Okay. This is just like normal driving.
I can't see
anything.
Well, I can't see things I have because I'm. It's a freaking camera!
Oh
blocking.
God, they're cows! Who are you? Oh my god, you're that little turtle dude. Great. We're gonna lose. Oh, okay. This is unfair.
I have the wrong tires.
What's happening? No! You have the wrong tires. I can't win. Who keeps hitting me?
Bitches are ruthless. I gotta take this little thing off. This little black thing, the buttons aren't tight.
Oh shoot, I was supposed to.
Sensitive enough.
I'm sensitive.
Don't be hung, bitch ass. See, I don't know. No one knows what.
Oh god, there's a bullet! I'm speeding away from it as fast as possible!
It just.
No!
See, I don't even know what.
Yeah, pum. Take it up with my mother.
No!
She's asleep in the other room. Yeah, she's jet lagged to hell. Came up from China. No. She knew that she got me. She knew the second I took on the YouTuber life.
Dude, oh my god. This thing is like. I haven't played it like this. The little mini controller.
Yeah, it's different. This is so nice.
I gotta say this thing.
You know what place I got? Second.
Really?
Yeah, I'm not even sure how. I wasn't playing.
Got the wrong damn tires. Got the wrong damn disc.
No, it was the right tires. You got first. I got second. This worked out the way we planned. Look at that. Rosalina is gonna come in first.
How do you take this damn thing off?
What thing?
This little black thing. It's on my buttons, dude.
Oh, this thing? The, like, rubbery thing?
No. This black thing.
Is there anything about the wireless thing?
That.
Oh.
That.
What?
It has little buttons here. It's rocket science.
It's a different game altogether for me. Let's get rid of this.
No. If you get rid of it, it starts the next race.
It's fine. I'll be doing this while we're...
You're gonna break it.
No, just... Oh, what? Safety thing first. Oh my god. So you're welcome to watch us on YouTube. See? That's why I brought Alex. That and he owns the Switch. I
No, Dry Bones is not the best character. Take that back, Juju.
No, it's Rosalina.
Lakitu is the best.
Rosalina, guys. She's the only person I cosplay as. So good.
Alright. We'll see how this works naked. We're just playing it without anything on it.
Oh my goodness.
Because I'm pretty sure these little buttons...
Look how far... My Game Boy was bigger than this thing, and it could do less.
The Nintendo 64 cartridges were bigger than this controller.
Oh my god.
Oh man, the buttons kind of suck on this thing too.
Yeah.
Gosh, I'm not paying attention.
We can't hear the audio. Oh!
How do you like the haptic feedback on this thing?
What the fuck does that even mean?
The vibration?
Oh, I just got it like the first time, so... No, I don't. What's happening? Help! I need the thing back! It was easier! The little thing that we just took off. It was easier!
Really?
It was so much easier!
Wait, what?
I keep drifting!
Aw, oh, God.
Look, I'm drifting! What's happening?
I promise I'm better than this.
Oh, is it intuitive to like how I'm turning the controller?
You might have tilt controls on.
Look. Look. Oh my god, it is. Okay. Why am I drifting?! Stop it!
Stop turning the controller and just stop drifting. Ah, shit. See, I didn't even know what I had. I just had to burn it.
Now it's really hardcore.
Well, you gotta hit the throttle.
I am. I'm holding it down. Use the bullet. Okay, this will catch me up. This is how you win.
Yeah, I'm so upset that I can't see that. Maybe we can get this. Yeah, it's just a preview, right?
What is?
What?
No. Yeah, it has to be up there.
See, I don't know what. I don't even know if I have some right now.
We could put it in the middle. Yeah. It might be a smarter thing to do. We knew there were going to be issues.
I gotta get rid of these damn tires. I'm still up.
After this race.
There's two more
after. I figured it out. You had to look A, not trigger. I don't know how I got in second that last round. Flying through the moon, Rosalina. I don't even know who she is, but she's a princess. Oh my god, I might get ninth. It's pretty good. Six. I went from ninth to six, which is pretty good. We're only playing at 150, right?
Is that in the middle?
Yeah, it's about the middle.
That's really gonna trigger people. Oh, except now no one can see that.
Thing is, you did it mid-recording.
That's what I need to see.
You don't. Close your eyes.
I need to see.
How many times have you played these races? Hundreds, right? Come on.
No, not really.
You don't need anything.
I mean, it'd be nice.
I'm just so blown away that the technology's like... This might be what's making me drift, by the way.
I don't think that button did us anything. Oh, shit.
I didn't pay attention. We were busy talking about...
Those buttons didn't do anything. I just tried it. I sacrificed my race for you.
You sacrificed your race for me? It's okay. I'm gonna be back here. You just look like you. You are dead now. I will kill you. And your whole family. It's a little dark. And you're like, no! Deserved though.
Some drugs.
I just threw a red shell.
What's
up? But you're in first, so I'm in fifth, so like it wasn't gonna hit you. Oh fuck, we both hit that tree. What kind of savagery is this?
I hit that tree like 6 minutes ago though.
Oh my god!
No.
Is this the one with the cannon? Well, there's a Donkey Kong map with a cannon.
This isn't it? Donkey Kong.
No, Donkey Kong. Is this Mario?
This is Cheap Cheap Beach.
Cheap Cheap Beach? Sounds like a prostitute's name.
See, there's that sign. It says Cheap Cheap Beach.
Yeah, I think I've been here in Hawaii before.
No.
Yeah, actually.
God.
So, I guess I'm gonna record, I'm gonna record Outlast 2. I'm gonna have to put it on YouTube bar now.
What the fuck?
The thing is, a lot of people want to see me play Oh my god, I'm tiny and I'm mean.
Why you do this?
Don't worry, I went through the water though.
Yeah, I went through the
meat. Meat plays. I am getting my ass whooping back here. Every freaking turn, someone hit me.
No. Donkey bitch ass.
You're dead. Oh, I know he had shells to protect him. What a pussy. Come on. Are you gonna stream Outlast 2? Yeah, I'll definitely stream Outlast 2, but I'm also gonna record it. I'm sure you want to see me play. Probably next weekend, like next Sunday. Bug
you. Yeah, I just saw it.
That fucking scared the shit out of me.
I have my tongue out too.
Oh, right?
No! Why are you drifting
like a... How did that not kill the robots in front of me? They must have had some type of shielding. Hello, I'm Rosalina.
These bugs are a little too sensitive.
Yeah, I was like flying around there.
No, I keep actually flying.
Are you still in first? Oh my god, a bullet just whizzed past me.
There's a red shell. This is it. I'm gonna lose.
If it makes you feel better, I'm not gonna win this shit.
So, when you have those mushrooms, you can cut through parts of the map.
Come on, get seventh!
Use it. You didn't use it.
It just wasn't enough.
You didn't use it.
Hey,
I just gonna move.
To be fair, as long as I get in the top 10, I'm happy.
Well, there's only 12, so.
It's pretty hard to lose. Does it look beautiful? I haven't actually seen the gameplay yet.
Outlast?
Yeah. I don't want to watch it because I want to play it and, like, get experience.
I just played this map yesterday.
Was it good?
I mean.
No, I'm just casually driving. Excuse me. Pardon me. Hey, third. You're dead now, the night. Welcome to hell. Oh, I hate this map.
So, on this map.
Were you? You're fucking behind me. Damn it.
You can't hit.
I had the. Fuck, I hit the same car twice!
So on this map, when you have that stupid block,
yeah,
you can't run into cars.
Wait, with the star?
No. That feature where I told you auto steers.
Oh yeah. You can't hit the cars?
You can't hit a single car.
Oh my god, someone just threw a bomb at me.
So, okay.
I picked up a bomb. Yeah, we're on the wrong side. We're on opposites of what we should be.
It hasn't been bothering me yet.
You see why it would.
I gotta focus, though. I didn't come.
Well, too sensitive for me! What am I gonna get? What is this thing? A boomerang? What does this do? What kind of witchcraft is this game?
Alright.
Oh, fuck you. Don't give me speed boost now. You shouldn't. Oh, don't do it. I hit someone. Oh my god. Oh, the savagery. What is that sound? Hey, careful. I'm right behind you. Don't do it. Oh, this is a war, you little bitch!
We're blessed.
Bless this man. You punk!
I didn't throw it at you.
No, there's a banana behind me.
No, there's not. There's a banana behind me.
No, I tossed one. How dare you! You zoom in front of me like that. Oh my god! You bastard! Oh, I hate you! No. Holy cow! Okay, this is getting real. Don't worry, I came six. What happened? I have to yest to play through the whistleblower. So I did the whistleblower, and I didn't like it. I didn't like it at all. We didn't really beat the main game, though, is the problem that I ran into.
It glitched out.
Yeah, we ran into an issue, and then...
Because we just had that loading screen for literally 30 minutes. And we were like, we don't know when the last time I was here.
It wasn't worth it. Like, I hated it. Thing is, you know the second one's going to be much scarier than the first one. I know it.
I've seen a little gameplay.
Is it good?
I'm sure.